All right, so here I can splash another green card or take a green merchant. Problem is that I don't actually have black costs. I have a harpy, this titan that I don't want to play, a siren. I could just splash this hydra to be completely honest. I could also take greed debunk, but I think green merchant is probably better than that, even if I don't have this. Yeah, I'm gonna take the Hydra here. Or the Grey Merchant? Hydra. Damn. Guess I'll take Grey Merchant now. It'd probably be better if I had another Grey Merchant. I'm so stupid. Yeah, I'll take that. I think it's better than the 3-3. If I had more black symbols, I would have taken Grey Merchant first. Yeah, I should probably have done it anyway. Okay, this is getting better. Woman's Picker, not bad. Probably don't want to play some of those cards. Okay, not bad, not bad. I do need some sort of mana fixing if I want to play those green cards. Which I do, because I picked a Grey Mage, so I have to play it. Jeez, another Void is in. Should I take Disciple instead? There's no way. Void is in, it's gotta be better. Alright, interesting pack here. I don't want the amulet, but I'm not gonna take it over the Charlatan and Return Phalanx. So which one of those do I take? If I have the Charlatan, I have Vilblite, two Void Designs, Asphyxiate, which is kind of weird, but and I guess Drowning Sorrow. Maybe I should just take the Return Phalanx. This guy is good. It's very good with Vilblite and Voyage's End. Yeah, I'm gonna take him. This might be a mistake. We'll see. Ooh, Unleashed Horrors or Chimera? Probably Chimera. Yeah, I'm not even gonna play green. Why am I so stupid? It's like unbelievable. I think I might have to play green. Okay, let's see what we got. I think this is acceptable. I think it's better to play green than not to. I mean, I could play, you know, some 2/2s for two. Well, those cards are both pretty good. Like, I could play, like, you know, Flash Mets Teed and maybe, like, a Raptor, or the 1/3, or 2/3 for three. Like, a Serpent, Tassus Bounty. Those are all valid options, but I think splashing green is probably better. If I didn't have the Hydra, I probably wouldn't splash green, which I probably should. It's probably what should have happened. Then I might just have taken like the Disciple instead of Voyages in and stuff like that. But okay, let's see. I don't actually have a lot of back. I think I went three forests. Maybe I could cut the Hypnotist. And just have Omnispeaker Speaker and Phalanx and Stymied Hopes. Is Stymied Hopes better than Ibnitus? Probably not. Okay, and play 18 lands. Does that sound reasonable? 3 forests, 7 swamps, and 8 islands. Ibnitus is bad though. I don't want Ibnitus in my deck. Maybe Flashmasted is better. Unlikely. I mean, I do have some ways to block, but I don't know. I don't know what to do. And Hypnosis is pretty bad if you're in attacking with it. But then so is Flash Med Steed. Like, it's not like, Flash is an excellent blocker, of course. It might just be better, though. It is one more devotion for my Great Merchant. Yeah, it's probably better. I think it's a better blocker. Even if they kill one, you just taps, which is bad, but. Yeah, sure.